Ever wanted to go scuba diving to see what really lies beneath the Earth's water? Well, it turns out a lot of places we already inhabit will end up underwater soon. Thanks to climate change, the Earth is changing every single day. One of these changes is rising sea levels, which threaten a lot of the biggest places in the world by literally submerging them underwater. And in this video, we're going to be taking a look at 10 places that will soon be underwater. Welcome to Curious World, where we discover and explore the weird and wonderful world that we live in. So if you're currently living in any of these places, you can start taking your swimming lessons right now. Number 10, New York, New York. New York is literally the big apple of everyone's eye. It has to be, it's New York, baby. Tourists from all over the world flock to New York just to catch a glimpse of the hustle and bustle of the city. It's one of the places in the world that has a very distinct vibe, one that everyone needs to experience for themselves at least once. Now, even though most of New York is filled with massive high-rise buildings, it's still built entirely on an island, and a very thin, long island, which means that when the sea levels rise, it rises from all sides, all at once. Over the next 10 years, the sea level will rise around 5 inches. And while that may not seem like much water, it has a pretty significant impact on cities like New York. Just to give you an idea, it would leave parts of Manhattan and LaGuardia Airport partially submerged in water. You think the subway is bad right now? Can you imagine having to swim to your train with all the junk floating around too? But who knows, maybe they'll just turn the airport into a dock and the subway into a submarine pen instead. New York can't just disappear, right? Well, I guess we'll find out. Number 9. Miami, Florida. Miami is one of the most culturally diverse places in the world. But the wonderful city might not stay that way or stay there at all because it's at an extremely high risk for rising sea levels. Experts believe that there is no way that the city will survive climate change. Yep, not even Greta Thunberg can save Miami. According to environmental writer Jeff Goodall, the sea levels will first claim all of the beaches and then shortly after, everything else. Combine that with the fact that almost every hurricane that has ever hit the US has acted like they had some personal beef with Miami. The water levels are actually increasing faster than anyone had expected. Turns out we might have to say goodbye to the city as early as the mid-2020s. So if you really want to see the culture, nightlife, and beaches of Miami, you might want to go soon. If you wait too long, you might have to see it all in scuba gear instead. Number 8. Fiji. Fiji water is one of the most popular bottled water brands in the world. It's supposed to be special water that's from a protected artisan aquifer on the isolated Fiji Islands. The minerals in it are so unique that it's probably the smoothest, sweetest water you'll ever drink, which also makes it pretty expensive. However, in a couple of years, the brand name might go from Fiji Water to Water Fiji instead because the entire island is expected to be gone in the coming decades, completely overrun by water. In fact, by 2050 alone, there might be around just 20 inches more water than there is now. This isn't just because of the rising sea levels, as Fiji has historically had to deal with a lot of cyclones, fast-paced erosion, and flooding. The flooding alone has been such a major kicker that according to the locals, they've lost around 20 meters of shoreline since 1993 alone. And that was before climate change was the threat that it is today. If things keep going the way they are in the world, the beautiful island of Fiji might end up just being a stock photo used on the water bottle packaging and totally disappear right in front of our eyes. Number 7. Honolulu, Hawaii. Anyone who has ever been to Hawaii will say that the entire island pretty much looks like a work of art. But the sad part is, because of climate change, you might actually have to settle for old pictures of Hawaii. That's because experts have studied the rate the water is rising at, and they think that Honolulu might get several feet of rising sea levels in the next few years and disappear entirely. That means that even 2 feet of water would make the water levels higher than most small children. Since humans are so incapable of changing their ways, eventually, Honolulu may become a legendary place that simply ceases to exist. Number 6. Venice, Italy. Venice has always been one of the most beautiful places in the world. A lot of streets are already underwater and gondolas are used to travel, but that may be how the entire population has to travel eventually. Several storms have hit the city in the past few years, and almost every time, massive flooding has followed. Since the foundation of Venice is literally a bunch of tree trunks, there's always been a significant risk that it could eventually start sinking. But no one really expected things to progress this fast. Turns out the city is sinking at a rate of 0.08 inches every single year. Couple that with the frequent devastating floods, and the effect of the rising sea levels end up multiplying. If that wasn't bad enough, instead of sinking evenly, Venice is tilting. Yep, you heard it right. The city is tilting to the east, very slowly, every year. Because of that, low-lying areas have already had to deal with horrible floods at an alarmingly faster rate than the west of the city. This could cause major population displacement in the coming years. They did have a plan to mitigate these issues though, an eye-watering $6.5 billion plan to make underwater sea gates that would help deal with the rising sea levels and the sudden flooding. However, even though the massive project has been underway for years, it still has a long way to go before it's finished. On top of that, no one really knows if Venice will truly be safe even after spending all that money. If the project fails, as most government-made things tend to do, it's very likely that within the next few decades, all of the city could be underwater. Number 5. Seattle, Washington. Seattle is considered to be one of the best cities to live in the US. There's the hustle and bustle of downtown where business is always booming, and lush greenery everywhere. Kind of like the perfect mix of city and forest. You might be surprised to see it on our list as it's almost 100 miles from the nearest shoreline. Coupled with the fact that Seattle has a pretty good drainage system and deals with a lot of rain all the time, you wouldn't really expect a city like this to be in danger of rising sea levels. On the contrary, the drainage and sewer systems are so successful that it seems like the perfect place for the Ninja Turtles to relocate once New York floods. But all that is no match for the brute force of climate change. Scientists that have been studying the rainfall and the sea levels have found that within the next 30 years, the water levels could rise so much that the city could flood every other day with the high tide. And since the tides can't be stopped no matter what we do, the people of Seattle might have to get some surfing training in because those waves might not be the easiest to conquer. Number 4. Alexandria in Egypt. Since Egypt is usually known for being all desert everywhere, it may not be the first place that comes to your mind when we're talking about places that are sinking underwater. But sadly, Alexandria is. This is the coastal city surrounded by the Mediterranean Sea from three sides, and it also has a lake going through it too. So floods have always been a constant threat. There have been several serious storms that have resulted in mass floodings and widespread destruction. Sadly, storms aren't the only danger to Alexandria, as the sea levels are as well. Water levels have been rising by 3.2 millimeters every single year since 2012. And with climate change getting faster, the rate is expected to rise faster too, which is just bad news after bad news for the people that live there. The people in the low-lying areas of Alexandria have already started to face some of the consequences of accelerated climate change. Homes are flooding, and because of it, a lot of the neighborhoods have had to be permanently closed off, and the people have been relocated to apartment blocks instead. If the government doesn't do anything to save the sinking city, it might not even exist in a couple of decades. Number 3. The Maldives. When you think about crystal blue waters and the bougiest of vacations, the Maldives is one of the top places that comes to everyone's minds, isn't it? The islands literally look like they're CGI. Hard to believe that pollution somehow left this place untouched. Well, it might not stay that way for too long, or even exist, for that matter. While most countries have cities at different altitudes that people could potentially move to and survive in, there's no higher ground when you're in the Maldives. On average, the majority of the land is only about a meter above sea level, so every time there's even a millimeter of rise in the surrounding sea levels, the Maldives takes a pretty big hit. The soil erosion that plagues most of the islands is eating away at their size, to the point that they've had to build an extra shoreline that's full of concrete blocks to keep the soil from dissipating further. At present, almost all of the islands in the Maldives are already dealing with mass flooding, and according to experts, they don't really have a lot of time left. By 2050, a significant portion of the Maldives will be underwater, and by the end of the century, it will not exist. Number 2. New Orleans, Louisiana. New Orleans is arguably one of the most culturally rich cities in the US. There are historical sites, amazing bars, streets that are just packed with things to do, and sights to see. But sadly, all of that might be wiped from the face of the earth. Climate change is taking the world by storm, and it hasn't even spared New Orleans. Mother Nature has already given us a sneak peek into what the future could look like when Hurricane Katrina ravaged the city and completely destroyed it. But that not may be the last time we see Mother Nature taking over. For New Orleans, things are steadily getting worse, and that's apparent if you look at the facts. The River Delta puts a lot of the areas in New Orleans at significant risk of major flooding throughout the year. Add the fact that the city is steadily sinking at a rate of around 2 inches every year, it might just take one more hurricane to significantly destroy what's left of the city, and climate change will take care of the rest. Number 1. Jakarta, Indonesia. Indonesia is one of the most beautiful places on Earth. Could you imagine YouTube without all the "I went to Bali on my gap year" vlogs? Well, that influencer nightmare might just come to life if climate change keeps progressing at its current rate. If we look at Jakarta specifically, we can already see that in the past 10 years alone, the north has already lost around 2.5 meters to the Java Sea. And that was before climate change was as big a deal as it is today. The city has 13 different rivers flowing through it, which is just way too much water anyway. And the rivers have already contributed to the loss of the land. That coupled with the extremely fast groundwater extraction that the area has been subjected to, things just went from bad to worse. Right now, almost half of the city is flooded because, to put simply, it's already below sea level. So as the water rises, even by a few inches, there's significant damage to large parts of the city. Things are so bad that the country's government is deliberating moving the capital to another city. Talk about your government just giving up on you. Although when you think about it, you can't exactly blame them. Jakarta is the fastest sinking city in the world, so there's nothing the government can even do at this point, which makes the whole thing a lot sadder. Jakarta is one of the places in the world that really doesn't stand a chance against climate change, unless there's a miracle. Chances are, it will lose the battle against the rising sea levels. And with that, we wrap up today's video. Which of these places will you be rushing to before they totally disappear underwater? Let us know in the comments below. If you're a fan of this video, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more videos just like this. See you in the next one.